When I Set Out for Leonis is a poem written by Thomas Hardy, who had once visited a Paris. He went there as a young apprentice architect to supervise the restoration of a church. When the poet went to Leonis, which was 100 miles away from his home, it was winter season and frost was everywhere. The light of the stars was giving him company in his lonely journey. When the poet stayed at Leonis for some time, he found something was happening to him. It was an inner change that no prophet can declare, nor the wisest wizard could guess why that had happened to him. The poet was unable to understand the feelings that he was going through. When the poet returned from Leonis, everyone noticed a change in his eyes. Everyone tried silently to guess the reason for the poet's deep radiance and happiness. The visit to Leonis brought a major transformation in the poet's life. After that, he started enjoying his life. Thanking you.